This is me, Pallavi. You're watching Northeast Assam 24. Delhi-based NGO for Animals, founder of Neighborhood Wolf, along with her staff, has narrated the incident where they were beaten and attacked by local residents while helping local street dogs in a video she shot in a badly wounded state outside at the Azadpur police station in Delhi. Delhi Commission for Women Chairperson Swati Maliwal also reacted on the incident and said it is a shameful that a girl who has been working for the voiceless creatures of God was assaulted so brutally. Maliwal said DCW team is in constant touch with her. The Delhi police has said that a complaint has been registered against a resident under section 323, 341, 506 and 427 of the Indian Penal Code.
This is Aisha again. We keep talking to you about the kind of stuff that happens to me. I'm standing outside the duty officer at Azadpur station. We have just been beaten up while we were catching dogs. Somebody came and spoke to our staff badly as usual. We are supposed to shut up and take this nonsense all the time. So when we decide to stand up and for our voice to be heard, this is what is done to us. This is Vipin state, okay? This is Abhishek state. This is Deepak state. And this is the state of our car. This is what happens. This is routine. This is now routine in our country. Okay? This is what we have become used to dealing with. It's nothing new. This is what happens all the time. And now, just watch. Okay? There are these conversations happening. This is how seriously we are taken. This is what we deal with every single day.